this is something strange.
Come with us and you will see. It's our town of Halloween. This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Pumpkins, trees, and a dead of night. This is Halloween. Everybody make a scene. Trick or treat. Tell your neighbors how you die of fright. It's our town.
Pumpkins.
I'm Nikki.
And I'm Stoss.
And before we get to the morning announcements, here's Valerie with some important information from the counseling department.
Thanks, Nikki. This week is Red Ribbon Week. The last virtual college information sessions will be from admissions representatives from NJIT and King University, and that will be tomorrow starting at 3:15 p.m. The college information sessions are open to all grade levels, and you can find the specific times and links to join the different information sessions on Clifton High School's website on the counseling page under College Information Sessions and Instant Decision. If you have any questions, please contact your counselor. Well, that's it for me. Stay in touch, CHS. Back to Nikki and Stas.
Thanks, Valerie. Anyone interested in trying out for the boys and girls junior varsity and varsity bowling teams at CHS, please join Coach Burbridge's Google Classroom to review procedures for tryouts.
Attention baseball players, there will be an important meeting on November 10th at 6:30 through Google Meet. The meeting code will be in the Google Classroom. Join with the code on the screen. If you can't attend the meeting, please contact Coach Rivera.
Clifton High School's Avenue of Flags will be on sale until Friday. Any student or staff member who has a family member, friend, or neighbor who has served in the United States military and wishes to purchase a flag in their honor may do so for $2. This is not limited to those servicemen and women who are living, but also those who are deceased.
For $2, you will have a dedicated tag attached to a flag and placed on the grounds of CHS through November 9th to 19th. Flags will be returned to the purchaser. If you do not have a particular service member, you may dedicate your flag to an unknown soldier who is killed in the field or the battle. Please specify which branch of military you are interested in. Return completed forms with $2 per flag to one of the wing offices or a member of the PBSIS Universal Team by Friday. We have placed copies of order forms in each office. Your donation will help defray the cost of maintenance for the City of Clifton Avenue Flags.
Seniors, if you did not get your senior portrait or want to retake them, you can log in with your code number to the Laura's site to schedule it. The makeup dates are November 9th, 10th, and 11th.
The yearbook needs your baby photos for the Guess Who section of the yearbook. Please email your baby photo to Ms. Selena. All submissions need to be in by Friday.
CHS is having a Halloween movie night on Wednesday. The movie will begin at 7 o'clock. This is an outdoor event that will be on the band field, so bring your blankets and chairs. Admission is free, but we will be selling snacks. This event for the CHS students, but you may bring your younger siblings. School-appropriate costumes are welcome. Also, we will be collecting non-perishable food items and personal care products for the Key Club's Clifton Care Drive. We hope to see you all there.
Now, here's our man, Nate, with sports.
Thanks, ladies. Girls volleyball have an away game against Columbia at 4. Girls soccer have senior night tonight at the stadium. Make sure to pop out. They play against Ridgewood at the stadium at 6:30. Boys soccer won against Wayne Valley over the weekend 3-1 with goals scored by Kenny, Vitali, and Ben. Their next game is this weekend in the Passaic County Final against JFK. Everybody's got to pop out for that one. Support the boys this weekend. Well, that's all for sports. I'm Nate, and now back to the anchors.
Well, that's our show for today.
Thanks for watching, and be sure to have a
happy three more wake-ups till break Tuesday.
Everyone here to the pumpkin soul.
In this town, don't we love it now? Everybody's waiting for the next surprise.
Found that corner man hiding in the trash can. Something's waiting.